Everybody sing that. In the audience, everybody sing. Sing it. Come on. It's all right. And the ladies sing this part. Sing it again now.
She's evolving, and the rosebuds know to bloom in early May. Just as hate knows love's a cure, you can rest your mind assured that I'll be loving you always. As now can't reveal the mystery of tomorrow, but in passing we'll grow older every day. Just as all that's born is new, you know what I say is true, that I'll be loving you always. 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 You can know you're loved by somebody. One thing before I go, you know, 2 years ago, 2006, on the 31st of May, I lost my mother. It was the saddest day of my life, as you can understand. But you know what my mother told me in a dream that I had after that? She said, boy, you better get your ass out there and do what you need to do and spread your message of love to the people. Now let me know that she was okay. So I just come here to say to all of you, I thank you for everything that you've done for my career, for all the joy that we have shared together, for all the successes that we've had, for the King Holiday Bill, for every single thing, for our involvement in fighting against apartheid in South Africa, for everything that we have done together, and all the people that through you supporting my music and my family, I've been able to do wonderful things for. I thank you for that. And most of all, I thank you for making it possible through you supporting me to give my mother a far better life than maybe she would have had. I thank you. I love you with all my heart. And I want you to know this. Use your heart to love somebody. And if your heart is big enough, use your heart to love everybody. Until we get together again, I send you love from up above. God bless you.
It's okay. And the music starts to play.
And then
you whisper these words into her ears. Right across the floor, I like to do it to you, till you holler for more. I like to beg it, but you damn too fast for me. I like to make love to you, you can make me scream. Boy, oh, red woman, what is wrong with you? Boy, oh, red woman, what you trying to do? Can I play?
Getting to be my own.
next song, it's a song that I wrote around 1970, maybe 71. And after me and my lady broke up, I wrote this song right before I broke her jaw. Yeah, kidding. But this is the song.
Thank you. Thank you.
Everybody sing that. In the audience, everybody sing. Sing it. Thank you. buds know to bloom in early May. Just as hate knows love's a cure, you can rest your mind assured that I'll be loving you always. Cause now I can't reveal the mystery of tomorrow, but in passing we'll grow older every day. Just as all that's born is new, you know what I say is true, that I'll be loving you always. 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 Did you know you love by somebody? One thing before I go, you know, 2 years ago, 2006, on the 31st of May, I lost my mother. It was the saddest day of my life, as you can understand. But you know what my mother told me in a dream that I had after that? She said, boy, you better get your ass up there and do what you need to do and spread your message of love to the people. Now let me know that she was okay. So I just come here to say to all of you, I thank you for everything that you've done for my career, for all the joy that we have shared together, for all the successes that we've had, for the King Holiday Bill, for every single thing, for our involvement in fighting against apartheid in South Africa, for everything that we have done together, and all the people that through you supporting my music and my family, I've been able to do wonderful things for. I thank you for that. And most of all, I thank you for making it possible through you supporting me to give my mother a far better life than maybe she would have had. I thank you. I love you with all my heart. And I want you to know this. Use your heart to love somebody. And if your heart is big enough, use your heart to love everybody. Until we get together again, I send you love from up above. God bless you.